Hello friends, welcome to Healthy Cooking, Healthy Living. This is Prajita and today as usual I'm not back with a new cooking video. Yes, you heard it right. In fact, today I woke up to this. That's a snake and not just a normal snake, that's a spectacular cobra trespassing into my uncle's hen's cage. At the beginning we had no idea what to do. That's when I decided to search for a snake catcher nearby to our place, because at any cost we wanted the snake to be safe. That's when I read about Mr. Abdul Rehman. Thanks to him, he immediately responded to my call and arrived as soon as possible to rescue our cobra. Our cobra was in search for food and henceforth it arrived at the hen's cage targeting four little chickens and a hen. And fortunately or unfortunately, it got stuck into the net and also couldn't move because it had a really heavy meal. Here, Mr. Abdul Rehman is very carefully trying to cut the net and help the cobra come out. Finally, our cobra is free from the net. A cobra wanted to flee from this particular event surrounded by human crowd and noise, and that's difficult for him with the kind of bulk meal he had, and hence he decided to vomit and free himself. Nature has always left me astonished with the kind of strength it has given to every animal, insect and human. Here cobra had eaten four little chicken and killed a hen. It only reminded me of the first rule of ecology. Everything is connected to everything else. Leaving a mark of self-contentment and satisfaction, with the help of Mr. Abdul Rehman, we could save a cobra and hand it over to the Forest Department. Once again, I would like to thank Mr. Abdul Rehman for his love for snakes and nature. So friends, this is all for today. This is Prajita signing off. See you all soon in the next video. Till then, don't forget to click on the like and bell button. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and stay tuned. Eat healthy, live healthy.